station, 30s gray in style. No one's wearing hats or heels. It's L.L. Bean with gift shop smiles. Porters out of uniform and patrons out of class. Like Ray Milland in Lost Weekend, I'm looking through a highball glass. Through the granite city, golden arches rise. Wrought iron gates and marble statues guard the past with lonely eyes. The shoe shine and tobacco stand, the stink of a good cigar. Fade like strains of night and day inside a Frank Sinatra bar. But don't you remember? Japan, Cleveland. Where have all the old men gone now? City to the bone. Gravel voices, smooth fedoras, men with moxie, fully grown. They've dressed them up in ice cream suits and sent them off to play, or gone underground in last remaining bastions of flannel. But don't you remember? Yes, don't you remember the tender twilight down on the boardwalk as we jumped and jived to Betty's band, Cleveland. Somehow it was so much simpler than this old dude says. The neighbors all would gather round for Lucy and Desi Arnaz. We'd close the streets and have a party, the whole block. It was nice. Sure, we wanted more someday. After all, life was life, and now it seems the only thing anyone wants to do is bitch about their Medicare some two-bit tunes, but Sonny, son, I remember. Sonny, I remember the splendor, the magic of morning on me. That fish eye. Yeah, well, what are you? Some kind of wise guy. Well, listen, Jack. The dames and the broads, they knew how to treat the man. The horses